tell you.
Yes, Red?
I'm not like other producers.
I know, Red. That's why I love you.
No, I mean I'm different.
What do you mean? Are you all right?
Get away!
Become a tradition. ATBMJ definitely got into the makeup every year, you know what I'm saying? I don't know how good you can see, but let me... Okay, alright. So we're about to get into this beat, and definitely tell you people to subscribe, and if you haven't subscribed, definitely subscribe right now. So the first thing I did was the drums. Drag of the song. The next add-on is your percussion. Then you go over to the chorus, take the percussion out, and we got your synthesizers for the chorus. On the chorus was this other piece. Like I said, if you've seen Stargate, it's like a Egyptian alien movie or whatever. There's this part, for some reason, it stuck in my head when I was making this song, so. That part, the da-da-da-da-da, it's from this movie, Stargate. I don't know why, but it stayed in my head when I was doing this beat, so basically. Like this.
give you a little tour of the studio. Okay? Little tour of the studio. Yeah. Oh, hold up, this is a classic. Me at 5 years old rocking the Thriller t-shirt. Me at 5 years old posing with Mike. Me at 13 posing with a Michael Jackson impersonator. Me at 13 rocking the Aaliyah shirt. Y'all already know what it is. ATBMJ Productions. I keep it real. I keep it true all day. Yes. It's your girl with Joe Jackson right here, you know what I'm saying? This is my homegirls, you know what I'm saying? But ask yourself. Yeah, you already know who's bad. Man, come over here. To the autograph Michael Jackson joint. Y'all already know. Woo! Hey! Hey! Hey, 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 oh, that was Aaliyah's, that wasn't Michael's, but you get the idea. Happy Halloween, it's ATBMJ Productions, definitely subscribe. If it's not fun, is it really worth it? I'm a thriller. And when you're doing your tracks, make sure you put some love in it. L-O-V-E, love. You gotta let it simmer. If you don't know, Goatee, this is it.
See what I'm doing here, but got the latex and the toilet paper to get the wrinkles on me. Look, we got a little bit of a home paper plate and some toilet paper. We got have a nice open gash right here up on the forehead. And yes, Thriller is on the radio, so love Halloween, man. Definitely stay tuned. Done. About to make my hair look all crazy and whatever, but yeah, that's pretty much it for this year. You know what I'm saying? Got the skull going on right here, got the cut on the forehead, and cut over here, cut over here. Happy Halloween.
When